Tonight, we're testing drivers for evidence of driving on drugs, illegal drugs, and prescription drugs. Because a fifth of all dead drivers and riders analysed in the last 6 years had drugs in their bodies. Drugs impair your judgment. Drugs impair your driving. Drugs kill. And the evidence proves it.
You'll get smashed if you drive on drugs.